points. That's a 3-point difference, giving Mandy a 1.5 second.
2, 1.
Mandy starts a run for the championship, and here comes Janet. High and low hurdles. At stake, the champion's crown, a check for £5,000, a holiday in the Bahamas, and a four-wheel drive vehicle. Janet on the rope heaves herself up. Faye still shaking her bottles. Rudolph looks impassive. Mandy, strong on the hand ladder, touches down, safely across the rollers and into the cargo net. Janet traverses the rollers and joins her for the climb. Mandy trying to focus on the net. Janet's brothers Elkin and Dennis there. They know their sister is a past master of snatching victory from the jaws of defeat. Neither Mandy's boyfriend or her brother can stand the tension. They know if Mandy keeps her nerve, the championship's hers. Down the zip, Janet following. Good landing from Mandy. Janet tries the suicide splash down. Mandy now on the balance beam. In the next 10 seconds, the title will be won or lost. Mandy down. And Janet. What is Mandy waiting for? She hesitated, and now there's a travelator between them. It's too close to call. They scramble to the top. Yes, Janet has come from behind. Janet Allen by a fraction of a second. The Gladiators Ladies Champion 1995.